We've seen some of these single basic movements before, but never in such a condensed compilation drawn from a three-day weekend workshop in Durango, Colorado in July of 2018. Master Xu's explanation of how to do these single basics with mindful intention has never been more exact and clear. In lecture segments, he shares skill-building knowledge that can be applied in any martial art, not only Tai Chi Chuan. This video is chock full of moves that are foundational to higher level practice as he presents his universal principles of yin and yang. It's 48 minutes long and comes with English subtitles, just the right length for a practice session as Master Xu leads 14 basic moves interspersed with mini lectures, explaining how to think about the moves in order to make the best of his predator theory and his system. At the core of his Ling Kong Shen Simun is the concept of four becomes one, using the center, or Zongding, as the source of movement. Ling Kong Shen Si translates as light traveling through space, invisible, indirect space power. Looks simple, Master Xu says, but not easy to do. Master Xu often returns to the move like an animal idea when moving in various directions. Up, down, front, back, and left, right, and at different speeds. How do you move like a tiger by using specific muscles in specific ways to achieve clear outcomes? This is what he proposes in this video. Individual single basic movements form the framework for practicing such concepts as wu wei, do without doing, using muscle for martial application, and emulating the movement of predator animals such as lion and tiger. Or three levels of muscle use, elementary, high school, and university, space power, and two bodies, the physical and the internal, and the concepts of conditioning reflex and counterweight.